Hey guys, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. My name is Mate, and today we're gonna check out this Wildwood FSX series called the 197BH. This is a very small, lightweight bunkhouse that weighs under 3,000 pounds for the dry weight. This weighs 2,971, and it's full of features that I wanna show you on the outside, and then we're gonna move on to the inside. Over here we have a power front tongue jack, so you can just push a button and you can also turn on and off a light right here to be able to see what you're doing when you're pulling into your campsite, maybe not in the middle of the day. It's also really easy to work with a weight distribution hitch with a power tongue jack. As you can see, we have diamond plate on the front to protect against rocks and stuff like that. But speaking of rocks, we had giant ice rocks, AKA hail, come through, and this entire unit has been discounted heavily because of that. So as you can see, there's some hail damage on the front and the side, and if you can live with that, you can save thousands of dollars on this particular unit. So feel free to click on the link in this video description, and that will show you what our latest price is on it. Moving on over here, wanted to show you, this is a power awning. I'll show you how that works. Before I go inside though, this is a solar power ready, so if you want to add a solar panel, you can do that. And it's just a push of the button for that slide out, or the awning I should say, to come in and out. And then you can also see that this has nice little awning lights too, so that you can be able to see what you're doing in the evening time. And then these are adjustable, so if you want one side down or up to make the water move that direction, you can do that as well. Single axle, but again, that makes that under 3,000 pounds. So this is going to be pullable, whereas maybe a tandem axle, that secondary axle adds a lot of weight, whereas you might not be able to pull it with your vehicle. Outside speakers, which is kind of cool. You also have a 110 outlet here, so if you wanted to put like a TV or something, you could do that. This also has an electric water heater, so you just push a button to turn on the gas for it from the inside. And then this does have two stabilizer jacks and then the tongue jack for the full stabilization. Back here, this does have, it's prepped for a backup camera, so if you decide to add a backup camera, you can do that. And then this is a one-piece rubber roof that has a 12-year warranty on it. Just because of the hail damage, it does not void any of the warranty on the entire coach. All right, moving on to the inside of the coach. This is the bunk beds that I was telling you about. So a lower bunk bed and an upper bunk bed. This one even has a window, and it's an emergency exit if you need to get out of here in a hurry. And then this also has the nice shades. So these are the blackout shades. Again, a second emergency exit out of this. This also turns into a bed. Let me show you how that works. So these come out. And then this folds down right on top here. And then that's how this makes into a bed if you decide to go that route. 110 outlet there. And then there's no bed that you have to make up or tear down like a Murphy bed. This is all one piece just hanging out here. You'll notice this is all plywood. So the floor is made out of plywood as well, instead of OSB chipboard. That's gonna be better for you as far as like if you had a leak or something in here, you don't have to worry about that floor falling apart. Also, this has the construction on here. It's actually amazing for such a small unit. This has 12 inch on average centers for all the studs on the 2x2 pieces of stud that they connect the wall to. So every single door and window has its own frame. So it's a very, and then that 12-year warranty on the roof. AC built into the unit. This is a box AC, so it's gonna cool down your unit a lot more evenly, actually not a box AC, but a 13.5 AC is what I should say. So sometimes they have the little tiny box ACs and those are about 8,000. So this is a much bigger AC to be able to work with. Inside speakers, and then if you decide to add a TV, you have a TV backer right over here that you can add a TV to. It doesn't come with one. Lots of counter space to work with, as you can see. And then this is a three-way refrigerator. So it does have a little freezer box on the inside here that pulls out. And then you can run this off of propane or electric. You also have a sink, two burner stove, pantry area over here, microwave. This is your furnace. And then this is the bathroom. So this is a shower. As you can see, I'm 5'11 and I got some headroom to work with. LED lights throughout the entire camper. All right, guys, thanks for joining me here on the Wildwood FSX 197BH. If you have questions about financing or anything else, let me know. We're set up with about 20 different banks and we'd love to help you out. Have a great day. Thanks for watching.